The little four-cylinder cat that's in there is absolutely awesome on fuel. I can't believe how much material I can run on one tank of fuel only holding 50 gallons.